Welcome to part two of my series in which I'm going to transform this mix. Into this mix. And I'm doing that using all of my analog gear, but only this for monitoring. These are custom made in-ears. And if you want to know more about the in-ears from Ears4U, check the info card that I made over here. So the track that I'm working on is a track from Juliane Wolf, and the name of the track is Dreamscape. I will link to the release below because the track is already released. So in this part we're going to work more on the melodies. So let's get started. Alright, so I first want to build the atmosphere. Now there are two atmospheric synths in here. This one. And this one. I want to start with this one, of course. I want to give this a bit more air, let's call it like that, but I don't know if it has it, so... Yeah, that's nice. Decibels, I mean, who cares? So there's a filter on there that's opening up. 9 decibels then. Cool. So the second synth, it's an omnisphere, but it's really... It's a bit dull still. So let's see if we can fresh it up a bit. Okay. Cool. Now there's also a kind of a lead synth in here, which is this one. And it consists of two layers. So this and this. So we have two layers. Let's listen to them soloed. Let's first get them blended. So we have this. Which is this one. And we have this one. Let's first see what we're going to do with this one. Open it up a bit. Together with the rest of the tracks.
Now, what is always difficult when you mix on earbuds is the actual balancing. Because here's the thing. If you balance on speakers, you have a center image and you have a side image. And actually, the placement of your speakers is really important for your balance then. If your speakers are too close together, your balance will lack center image sound. If your speakers are too far away from each other, your balance will have too much centered sounds, I think. Or it's the other way around. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. What you have with in-ears is that everything happens between my head here. And it's really difficult to determine what the correct balance is, the difference between stereo and mono. And for that, I think you really need to train to mix on these things, which I kind of did, but I'm not mixing on these things for 2 years. I mean, I just did a few things on it. So yeah, that's the thing. And the other thing that is difficult to do on in-ears is the low end, the pressure. You're not getting pressure from this, like you're getting pressure on your eardrums, but not on here. And that's actually a thing that I look at apparently a lot of times, because every single time that I'm using something in my ears or over my ears to mix on, I'm missing that. So that's kind of weird. Maybe a sub-pack could help for that, but I need to look into that. Anyway. In terms of balance, I think we will need to write some automation. So if we play this back in the DAW, we actually get this. Which is pretty nice. Now what I want to try, well, there's already a lot of reverb on there, but I want to try to see if I can add like a bit more verb to the Omnisphere. That's already pretty good, a bit darker. Like that. Now there's a small thing here called acoustic noodling. Which also needs to be added. Now first thing I want to do is add a low cut on it. And something like this. Yeah, this is really a small noodle. Yeah, I don't know. All right, there's one more channel that I want to add, and that's a, what is it? Soundscape sound effects. So this one has to be really silent. I like it.
Yeah.
Starting to really like it. Wow.
That's it for the instrumental. Not a lot of channels, and actually I like to keep things simple. All right, and thanks a lot for watching part 2 of this series I'm doing on mixing a techno track on in-ears. The last part next week will be the mastering of it, so stay tuned for that. If you want to see it right now, go to my Patreon campaign over here because it's already live on there. If you want to see more of my videos, I will link one over here. If you want to buy a t-shirt like the one I'm wearing in the video, go to my merch store in the description. Don't forget to subscribe. Keep pushing. Thanks for watching and bye bye.